Hello everyone, my name is Fajar Purnama, and on this video I'm going to demonstrate buying Indonesian government bond through Indonesian mobile banking from BNI Bank Negara Indonesia Bank. So before I proceed, let's play some free video on YouTube. And so we call it SBN or Surat Berharga Negara, but in English it is a government bond. And on this July 2019, SBR007 or saving bonds retail, the 007 series have been released, and it offers a 7.5% of interest or a profit of 7.5% of our investment. So let me explain my own opinion about government bond. So in Indonesia, government bond is one of the safest investment product, although not much return, because it is backed up by the law. So the law states, for example, if you invest 1 million rupiah, that 1 million rupiah will be returned on 10 July 2021, which is how long this investment will last. And the interest or profit is 7.5%. So for example, if I invest 1 million rupiah a year, I will get a 7.5% interest, which is 75,000 rupiah. And divided by 12 months, per month I will get 6,250 rupiah. But it has to be cut by tax, which is 15%. So per month I will get 5,313 rupiah. And my 1 million rupiah that I invest will be returned on 10 July 2021. So that is a brief introduction about this government bond. Next, I will demonstrate how to buy on a mobile banking. So different from a long time ago, where you have to call, you have to go to a institution. Like you have to go to, where is it? To New York Stock Exchange, for example, to buy stocks. And I don't know about government bond. But in nowadays, with the internet and mobile technologies, you can just use your smartphone connected to the internet and click the buttons to buy a government bond. So here, for example, I'm using a mobile banking application called BNI mobile banking from a BNI bank, and you need to go to the investment menu. And this investment menu, choose SBN retail or government bond, and then read through the terms and policy. And then all you need to do is go to order, which is pemesanan, and order the government bond. Here I demonstrate ordering a bond of 1 million rupiah. And something I forgot to mention, in order to do this, you need to go to a bank and register yourself as an investor, which you will get. Okay, which you will get a single investor identification, which is your investor ID. And after that, you can buy a government bond. And here I demonstrate, which is very easy. Now you just need to get a smartphone and then click the buttons, and then you can buy a government bond. And then I will get an email of my billing code, and just input the billing into the payment menu. And then I pay. And I got the government bond. So if you are a patriot of your country, for example, a patriot of my country, Indonesia, you will find it very pleasing that they will send you an email of the details and said, thank you for investing and participating in building this country, Indonesia. So which is very cool for young people, for people who are patriotic. And that's all of my demonstration. And thank you for watching.